Holland Casino Amsterdam is located just in the center of Amsterdam. We started in 1986. That was the first casino in Amsterdam. It's the biggest casino in Holland. I think it's a unique location. The building is unique. It's an old prison. It's funny, of course it's rebuilt, but some old parts of the prison are still behind this building. When you enter the casino, it gives a special atmosphere. We have about 57-58 table games, a lot of slot machines, the restaurant, the bars, different areas for the different players we host here in Amsterdam. We have high limit area, it's a really busy play area, a special private room for the high limit players. We have also an area for the new players, players who doesn't visit so much the casinos but want to learn the game. And all that together, I think that makes the difference between Amsterdam and the other casinos in Holland. If you're looking at the poker, we put the tournament tables on the main floor. We get that both from the players visiting us for WPT as for the MCOP. That's really unique. I don't think there's another casino who put the tournament tables on the main floor of the casino. You need a strong partner, and with the WPT we found a strong partner. This is the fourth year we have the tournament of the WPT in Amsterdam, and I think for both of us the target is to still growing in the upcoming years. For Amsterdam it's important to find the combination with local poker players and international poker players, and together with WPT I'm convinced that we will succeed in that.
Play fun, exciting poker at clubwpt.com today.